Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Gothic Gamer. Just a little announcement to make before the video actually starts. It's the I'd first like to apologize for the quality. I didn't know this, but I've recorded approximately three videos now where the quality has been pretty bad. Also, I'd like to apologize for my voice. It doesn't sound the happiest. I know I'm called the Gothic Gamer, but you still have to look happy. So, yeah, I've been having a couple of issues in real life, which is why I've also been pretty inactive on YouTube. Either way, I hope 2018 comes, well, I hope 2018 becomes a good year for you. I can wish you all the very best and enjoy the video. Hello everyone. What is up? It is me, Gothic Gamer. Welcome to Dark Souls 2, the Scholar of the First Sin Edition. I bought this game before Christmas. I bought it before Christmas and I've been wanting to play this for so long. I wanted to rebuild my Dark Souls 2 original character, which I have up on my laptop screen right next to me. Not that I'm going to make the character today, bloody hell. Yeah, so I've already played Dark Souls 2 before. I should know what's going to happen. Thing is though, I'm version 1, calibration's 2. This is proper vanilla. I'll be expecting some new things happening. Just don't know what. Right, seems like I changed the... There we go, that's better. New game! Yes, but on. Subtitles on. HUD. Yes. Yep, that's the pointless. Jump controls. B. Yeah, it restricts cross-region play. Okay. Next.
Perhaps you've seen.
I have seen it, maybe in a dream.
Me?
Yes, I have. I have seen this, and it is not a dream. This is reality. Oh man. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I did just sneeze, oh god. I'm gonna end up sneezing all the way through my playthrough. Goodness. Don't graphics though. Fingers betwixt. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze again. Right. Oh my god. This feels so different to Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 3. Oh my goodness. Star bottle. Jesus Christ. Hey you! Oh, bless me. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sneezing all the bloody time. Right. Let's go see the firekeepers.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face
essence of the curse.
No shit. Try to recall your name. No worries. I know exactly what my name is. I'm not 100% cursed. Robina, are you sure of your name? Yes, that's my name. Right, okay. Gender. Yeah, I'm a female. She's been on a wild night out. Finish. Is this your true self? Well, it's not me in person, but...
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Really now? I know there's a chest up here that contains, I think it's a human effigy. I shall... Yep, okay, still rolling. I got a couple of bullshit frames of them. Crows now going at me. Moving control is changing to fire. No, I'm not blowing a healing wear. Out here. Things bit twist. There's a dagger up there, if I'm correct. Thank you, this so funny time. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, my first real challenge. There's an item there, there's an item there. Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Okay. So, I think, Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Really? Statue here. Lovely. Oh, well, fine. I'll go fuck off then. That's what's gonna happen. Just having a chat.
Do you know much about
souls? Give this video a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Even though I haven't been, I will admit, I haven't been.
The soul is the essence of life itself.
But I really hope to cover more. Living, Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin Edition. Has one.
What we call the curse is traceable to the soul.
I'll see you next time.
Do you see what?